I was a poor theater actor. Before I met Joss Whedon, I was really poor. And it's just the cheapest way to look cool. And so I didn't meet Joss until I was 34 years old. So I had a long time to be in black. And I feel comfortable that way. And now I have money. And I'll go shopping. And I'll say, honey, I got new clothes. And she's like, and they're all black. And I'm like, no, they're not. And I open up the bag and I'm like, oh. They're mostly black. Yeah, sorry about that. That's what that is. Yeah, and also, you know, when you travel, you try to simplify after a while. And it's just, it's simple and it works. And it's just good for me to spend. Three black t-shirts, black jeans, black boots, good to go. Yeah.
Try some blue. It looks good on you.
All right, my question for you. Where can